coaches decided to go for a 4-1-2-1-2 formation, an unconventional formation which can be deadly when used properly. And here is the away team formation. So, the referee gets his match underway. Both teams more than capable of winning it. Which way is it going to go? Defender is on the ball. Confident pass.
Oh, he did really well there.
Finds his teammate. Oh, well intercepted. What a great headed goal. Good work there to get on the score sheet. The manager will hope that form continues. Well read. Easy for the goalkeeper there. Volleyed on. That's good link-up play. Can he get a shot in? Oh, it's in! Let's take a closer look at that goal now. Here's Kane. Benzema. Just the goalkeeper to beat now. And the keeper really glad that wasn't on target. I'm not sure he'd have got to that. Let's see that one again. Passes it straight to his player.
Passed well.
He loves to run with the ball. And that's out for a goal kick. That's nicely played. He steps up to steal the ball. It's half time and a chance for the managers to do their work. The second half gets underway with one team 2-0 up. Benzema. Oh, that's good work by the defence, just offside. Read that one absolutely perfectly. Here's Ndjai. Just the keeper to beat. Here's a replay of that great goal. Good distribution. They've won it back. They have the ball again. Oh, determined challenge there. Oh, well timed. They're behind, and I'll need to get something here with this attack. Good effort there. Let's see how this sub changes things. target. Time for a fresh pair of legs here then. Will both teams take that, or will one of them go for the win? Really good possession here. Good ball. This game could go either way, but there's good chances to take the lead. Oh, it's a clear chance! Finds his teammate. Oh, awful challenge. The ref has shown him a yellow card. He'll have to work on his discipline. Let's see what difference the change makes. A few minutes of stoppage time to play then. And he's clear of the defence, but can he finish it? I just can't believe it. Just look at the crowd. They've surely won it now. Two goals today from this exciting player. That was really well taken. Here's how they did it. Let's see how this sub changes things. Fantastic effort from him. Well deserved. The man of the match.